The thyroid is ectonormal and contains multiple moderately hypokagenic lesions presenting cystic degeneration in the right lobe. The largest one has intranodular non-specific granules and halocyne. There are no lesions of clinical or oncological significance in the ectonormal left lobe.